This station is Grand Central. This is the train to Larchmont. Stopping at Harlem, 125th Street. Fordham. New Rochelle. Larchmont. The next station is Harlem, 125th Street. This is your 5 o'clock Larchmont Express. This is the train to Larchmont. The next station is Harlem, 125th Street. It's almost like going through catacombs when you're coming out of Grand Central. Or catacombs for trains. I imagine a ton of people do this every day. Unfortunately, we don't have any of this in Lebanon, so. I consider it a luxury. Thank you. I've always thought of trains speeding up as like planes speed up to take off. This station is Harlem, 125th Street. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the train and the platform. This station is Harlem, 125th Street. This is the train to Larchmont. The next station is Fordham. Thank you. This is the Harlem River Bridge, just going over the thruway, or 87. It was bouncing like this on Thursday as well. I think it must be the tracks in this area. Now approaching Fordham, or in Metro North language, this station is Fordham. This is the train to Larchmont. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the train and the platform. This station is Fordham. This is the train to Larchmont. The next station is... New Rochelle. Gretchen, the next station is Mount Vernon East. So it's Mount Vernon East, Pelham, New Rochelle, and then Larchmont.